Boss GS02, with its aluminum badge, 321 Series 2 GSX. Subwoofer is for GS Series 2, not a GSX subwoofer, but perfectly compatible. Same system. Bluetooth adapter. Video cable, optical cable, power cord, Acoustimus cable, speaker cable, dual speakers. Four pin and manual for GSX. Only one cable connects to the Acoustimus subwoofer. There's no power cord on the center console. Power comes from this cable, which goes to the subwoofer. At the end, goes to the subwoofer. There's an arrow. Use that guide. There you go. Speakers marked left and marked right. Slide it in, hooks up easy. Power cord. Goes in the VGA. Screw it in, securing connections, and then power cord. Plugging in. Optical cable. Invega Hafiera is not for everyone. Elderly dementia patients have an increased risk of death or stroke. Call your doctor if you have uncontrollable muscle movements, as these can become permanent, or if you have a high fever, stiff muscles, and confusion. Other risks include increased cholesterol,
video VGA cable,
and high blood sugar, which can lead to coma or death. These are all the serious side effects. Invega Hafiera. Imagine what's ahead when you leave schizophrenia pills behind.
Let's hook this up. Optical cable goes into our serial sack. No. No. Optical cable goes into TV. So there's a preset for your optical cable. TV or optical cable. Switch to CD. Let's try the DVD. Let's hook this up now. Where is it? Ah, it's the other side.
My bad. That works. Okay, let's try the Bluetooth. Okay, Bluetooth comes with its own optical cable, 3.5 millimeter jack to aux, and power cord. Let's use the same optical cable that we hooked up to the TV. There you go. Just for demonstration purposes here. Okay, so the back has this. It's got that optical cable right there. Oop, that way around. There you go. So that's the USB-C for power cord. I'll just hook up my phone charger, USB-C, 5 volts, same. And it's on. Okay. Oop. Cool cable came loose. Just put it back on. Let's try not moving it around now. There you go. Should hear the click. Okay, so it's saying Bluetooth B17. Let's power on our Bluetooth here. Let's try. Pair new device. So it says BT17. I think it's the same, so we could use that. Alright. Let's see if it will pair. There you go, and it's paired. Try this. Is it working yet?
Yes, I'm
Oh, we're still on disk, so remember the source for optical cable, that's TV. There you go. That should do it now. Click play.
Christmas is long, long ago.
That's it.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near.